Thank you. All right, judges, are we ready? Kevin, go for it.
Hello.
Okay, so the question that was asked to me before is what is one of the things that I love? It's really important to me in a performance. And let me try to find her right here. The girl standing next to the boy with the short brown hair. You are the most authentic person I've seen all day long. I'm gonna ask you, first of all, what's your name?
Pardon?
What's your name?
Abby.
Abby. Do you love doing this?
Yes, I do.
I don't even have to hear the answer because you show me that on stage. You are so infectious to watch. Super, super, super good job.
Thank you.
To the whole group, one thing I want to challenge you on, there are so many moments where you're like in it and you're performing, and then you go, okay, I'm about to take a vacation because now it's this person's job to perform and sing the solo. And what happens with all the solos, your faces kind of drop and we take a back seat. When solos are happening, I'm watching everything but the solo usually to see, are you still performing? Are you still connected to the lyrics? So I'm going to challenge you as a group, stay connected, stay facially aware, and stay performing the entire show. But lots of great, great stuff happening. Good job.
Yeah, one thing, first of all, this is your first time, right? Awesome. Congratulations. One thing that I really loved about the performance was how you supported each other. I felt like you were really out there for each other, and there was a really lovely sense of teamwork. And in addition to that, make sure that you look like you're having as much fun as I actually think you are having. I know you were probably all thinking very hard, what's my next, oh my gosh, how am I going to do? But make sure you there's always room for a hint of a smile. Right? And so in all of that, you had such fun music, and I think music that you really relate to, and find the joy in that, because I really felt a nice sense of camaraderie. I felt like this was almost like a jam session. It was really cool, and it had such a nice, casual, easy flavor to it. So I applaud you, and well done for your first outing. Thank you.
Amen to everything that the other judges said. I really appreciated that every time, you had a lot of transitions. You were kind of off and you were on and everything, but every time you entered that stage, you attacked it. No matter if you were coming on for, you know, another 30 seconds of something, the energy with which you attacked it was awesome. Again, if we would have kept that up a little bit more through the whole show, but there was such joy in what I saw. And may I give a shout out to the gentleman on the end, the little duettist. I thought he just did a great job. Thank you. And what's your name? What's your name?
Quincy.
Quincy, excellent. I thought it was great. You had a lot of animation here and the way you handled the vocals and stuff like that, as well as all the choreography. I really appreciate that. So again, keep up the joy. And I really think you could do a little more difficult choreography because you all had a great groove, and a groove means a lot. So thanks so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. You guys can exit that way. Great job. Let's give it up one more time.